Hi, hello everyone, I'm ONG, and today we have a very awesome topic to discuss about what if community texture packs were available. People could make their own texture pack, submit it in for the console version through 4J, so we could actually play with user-submitted texture packs, which I think is awesome. And with me today, joining me, is Mario. What is going on, and what are your views on this?
Hey guys, Mario here, and this is an awesome idea, ONG. You know, we're sitting here throwing some ideas at each other, because that's what we do. That's what awesome people do. But we were throwing ideas, and this came up, and it would be so cool. It would be so cool if we could do this, because then we'd be treated as the PC users are treated. We'd be able to have a little bit of freedom, make our own stuff, and, you know, just play with some new stuff and not have to wait for releases, you know?
Yep, and see, the thing is, though, I know a lot of people question that, and it's like, well, the PC version gets so much, and you have to keep in mind, the console version is very different from the PC, and certain things like texture packs and skin packs, as you know, it's very hard to go through approval and get them out onto the consoles is one thing, but I do believe if 4J Studios perhaps opened up and allowed submissions to be available of, like, certain texture packs people made, so they could have more or less, like, a community stuff added into the game, which I think would be great.
I mean, if they had a system that could check for copyright, that could check for any problems, any bugs, any glitches, and then confirm it, and then allow people to download it off PSN, maybe for money, maybe not, whatever the creator wants, you know, that'd be awesome for the creators and for the users, because the creators can make a little bit of more money, and the users would just be getting new texture packs constantly, and we'd be able to get some of the PC texture packs that everybody loves, like Sfax, and pure, you know, other texture packs. That's the first one that came to mind, and that's the one I said. But, you know, there's a lot of good ones out there. Unfortunately, we can't use them as of now, but nobody knows what's going to happen in the future.
I mean, lot of stuff is very complicated how everything's set up, honestly. But, you know, this is just a brainstorming idea me and Mario came up with, and we wanted to kind of discuss it with all of you. What if it was a possibility? Would you be more, like, happy with that? Or would you, like, I mean, 4J Studios still, they do excellent on releasing texture packs and working on new ones. But just, you know, the fact that the community could be a little bit more interactive with it, it would be quite nice. But the approval process of going through someone's certain texture pack and making sure it's okay to actually put on the console version could be quite difficult for 4J. That's something we have to understand. But I do believe we'll wrap this up now. Any final words, Mario?
Nope, that's all. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope we entertained you a little bit. You know, taught you something new, maybe.
Yep. With all that being said, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and we will see all you amazing people later. And Mario wants to clear his throat, dear my OG Army, unite.
Bye-bye.